Family of a teen shot and killed by a Chicago police officer in February has filed a federal lawsuit.
Kelly Davis is live in the loop to explain where that case stands. Kelly?
Good evening, Ben and Micah. Michael Elon was supposed to graduate from high school tomorrow. Instead, his family is fighting for answers after he was gunned down by police. Michael Elam's mom is forced to relive a horrifying night 4 months after her son was shot and killed by a Chicago cop.
With my son, I wasn't there, but just witnesses, I was told that he didn't even really stand a chance. There was no warning. There was no halt, stop, don't run. You know, the officer just fired.
This was the scene in Lawndale on February 16th. Police say they tried to pull over the silver sedan, but the car drove off, then crashed on Keeler near 21st Place.
Everybody bailed out of the car and tried to run. And instantly, within seconds, Officer Bolanos discharges his weapon.
Michael Elam, who was a passenger in that car, was shot 3 times, twice in the back and once in the head. Police say the 17-year-old was armed, sharing pictures of at least one gun they found at the scene. But Elam's family attorney says that gun was found nowhere near the boy's body.
We have done an extensive investigation, talking to everyone who was in that car and witnesses from this neighborhood who actually saw the shooting. No one says Michael ever was in possession of a gun.
The lawsuit states Officer Bolanos never turned on his body camera, so there's no footage of when he fired his gun. COPPA is investigating the shooting, but that's still ongoing.
We haven't heard an explanation, certainly not Officer Bolanos' explanation, which is part of the reason we're filing this lawsuit, is to get answers.
I want to know why this happened, and I want justice for my son because he didn't deserve that.
CPD says the officer served 30 days administrative leave, and that ended back in March, and he is now back out on the streets. Meanwhile, COPPA has not recommended for his release at this point. Reporting live in the loop, I'm Kelly Davis, WGN News.